join session two. I'm gonna go.
For me, whenever you need me.
I wanna go do the. I need to go play Crucible. Behemoth.
What?
Why are you a penis?
There's an explanation to everything.
Like, why am I a cat?
This fucking Conflux thing sucks. I hate the Conflux part of the mission. Because they literally teleport behind the fucking thing, so you don't see them. Yeah. That sounds fucking wicked.
It's a, roller measure.
That's cool.
It's a ruler that has a roller, and it just tells you how many inches you've gone.
I have 9 inches.
And having a ruler.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. So. Reddit. Reddit.
I don't read it because I'm not a fag.
I just made my first swag. Reddit account, and automatically I'm deemed a fag.
Yep.
I'm a fag by default.
Mm-hmm.
Although my girlfriend does a whole Reddit gift exchange, they send her some pretty epic shit sometimes. If you sign up for Reddit gift exchange, then it's basically like Secret Santa. So you just get a random address and you have to get something. But the small list of their likes and dislikes.
I send them a pair of socks with snowman on them.
Right? But
you just put down like PS4, Xbox One.
My girlfriend's gotten new Hello Kitty headphones that look pretty badass.
You put down like new Cadillac. You fucking sent a Cadillac.
How would I look for this multiple glass? Raid or this? I'm trying to figure out how I would search up shit. No, I've never been on Reddit before, damn it. We met on here. We just kept running into each other. We ran into each other like 4 different times at the tower. Random vault. Vault of glass. Actually. No, what happened? Oh no, what happened was me and you did a strike mission together. No, we were, like, I wanted to do the vault.
You guys had really rough sex.
Yes, really rough. Like, blood and everything. I think my foreskin shed off. Process. So, did a strike, we stuck together, and he was asking you about how to do the raid if you've done it before. And then you told me to get like 4 other people. Yeah, 4 other people. And then when I did get 4 other people to invite you.
Are you joking? Oh my god, that kid's pussy.
That's also how I met Pavanis, and on the exact same day.
Behemoth?
And crafting.
Noir.
Yeah, Pavanis and crafting. And wolf.
You like that crafting?
Pavanis' first gamertag.
Behind
us.
Yeah,
I don't remember
him.
Fuck, behind us again.
Was he a part of UG?
No. No, he was not.
Who the fuck is he?
I don't remember what the fuck his first gamer tag was.
Because honestly, I don't remember him at all. I was thinking about deleting him because I don't know him. I don't even know him. We should revive our teammate.
I don't remember.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
If you can't get me, I can revive myself.
Wait, what did you say his name was? Yeah, Zeroxy FFA. Yeah.
Are you fucking serious, kid?
Yeah, it was me,
you
crafting UG Blaze Wolf, the Roxy FFA, and some other random that I think I actually kept as a friend too.
It's a Blu-ray, so. Really, this kid? I swear to God.
Yeah, all I remember is telling you that when you have an available spot, add me. Oh! And Humble Gatsby, I believe.
Gatsby, you babe. Oh my god, this kid's a fucking cunt.
Yeah, Gatsby had invited Crafting and Wolf into the game.
Oh my fucking god!
Wolf came first without a mic.
He's pissing me off with that fucking sniper.
Seriously.
He doesn't miss.
Bullshit.
What? They're in Crucible.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to get this.
Yeah, I don't understand how people headshot me and I would slide.
This kid just spawn killed me.
I will headshot you in any position, I guarantee you.
This kid's just using the bitchest of bitch guns.
Hang on, I'm gonna hide back for a second. I'm gonna take a bite of my pancake.
Weapon?
Icebreaker isn't, you know, bad unless you're a complete fag with it, which this kid is. Oh, and then this kid's got fucking... Oh, never mind, it's... Oh, rare.
Yeah, see, when I snipe people, I don't shoot while looking necessarily. I aim in their direction, and then I always end up doing like a swoop across the screen and shooting at the exact moment.
Hey, bitch.
Three words. Nine.
Yeah.
Over and over.
That's the only way I could snipe the way I do. But I guarantee you, I can snipe you while you're like sliding, while you jump. I can snipe people that just barely came out of a fucking blink.
How the fuck did that kid kill me? The kid one-shotted me with a Scorch Melee.
I've done that.
Yeah, it does residual damage too. So it just sits there on you.
Oh, and this bitch still has fucking Jolder's hammer ammo.
Yeah, yo, I've like seen him with so like corrective miss. He has so much corrective miss. Doesn't look the right horse in it.
Well, yeah, if you've got the field scout ability on, the thing has 100 shots per clip. I went an entire game with corrective measure one time.
Okay, this kid just shot Division of Confluence automatic.
Fuck
Okay, how do I find...
What? How the fuck is the kid killing with a goddamn...
Not a fire team.
...fusion rifle.
But, what the fuck? A checkpoint.
Oh, kids, you do that, our pussies.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm seeing two types of fire teams. There's F-Y-R-E and F-I-R-E. For all consoles, raid day. No.
I think you should have a...
Damn it, I came like 2 seconds too late.
He just wasted it, too. He's a fucking idiot. Where's he at? Oh my god.
The fuck? There are people still looking to do Vault of Glass that have never played before.
I'm just accepting that we're not going to win this. Back the fuck up, you stupid bitch. Get the fuck out of here, you bitch.
That's fuck you. I get last kill.
Fuck you.
No. Fuck you.
Alright, if you really want to.
No? Yes. Yes. No. I'm not sure how to answer that. Wait, will we be using condoms? Or are we gonna like straight up fucking raw dog this shit?
I need 48 more helium filaments, a ton more glimmer. We are leaving that matchmaking. It was the same guys. Fuck that. Okay, back to skirmish. Like, no, I'm done. I need a max out.
Does not compute.
What the fuck gun do I even use?
Bitch has obsidian mind and upgraded red death.
Wait, what?
What?
I just hear obsidian mine.
Yeah.
Oh, we lose.
I figured
we're using Void Walker. Yeah, we're done.
Nova bomb kills reduce the. Oh my fucking god.
We're done.
Yep.
Unless he's on our team, we're fucked.
I was gonna say, unless he's on our team, we are royally fucked. Hey, look at it this way. If I'm not holding the flag, then he's on our team. I'm the second strongest.
Yeah, I want that obsidian mine.
Oh, we're fucked. We're fucked.
We have a kid with a stranger's rifle.
Yep, we are fucked.
The stranger's rifle is like the best damn pulse rifle in the gun, the game, I think.
Ah, Red Death is...
To me, the Red Death is It's a fucking auto rifle. I don't care what anybody says. It's an auto rifle. I can't see it as a pulse rifle. It makes
how
no sense
does
as
this
a pulse
kid
rifle.
Live? I just got two-shotted by another NITC. The kid's a dumbass. There's a reason why I didn't let you hit me. Bye, bitch. Can I get a revive?
Anything from today.
I just got killed by a Titan's melee of a level 9.
That level 9 got stomped.
Oh, no. Okay, this
kid
in
activity.
I gotta give a fuck.
Fuck you, kid.
Get up, Behemoth.
Oh, fucking god.
I'll get the revive.
Yeah. Five. Level 31 is a bitch. You know as soon as he gets supercharged, we are...
I've never seen a ship do that before.
Wait, what does Obsidian Mind do?
Their special ability is whenever you get a kill with your Nova Bomb, it reduces your next Nova Bomb's cooldown.
He thinks he's gonna beat me.
Oh my god, fuck Reddit. I already hate
Sniper. Sniper, don't go over there.
Of course, he's fucking got Icebreaker.
Don't go in there, let him come to us. Actually, you know what's even better?
You go to him.
Fuck you! The kid on the right with the Obsidian Mind's like a two-shot. Just run.
How the fuck does he live?
The fucking level 9 is just pure badass, apparently. Sup, kid?
Get
the fuck out of my way, Randy.
You realize the level doesn't matter, right?
That's what they say. Yep, waste that on one person. I need a revive, maybe.
If you could check his grimoire, you could find out that he's probably not a level 9. So.
Are you joking? You're a stupid little useless cunt.
I am not. Not anymore. I don't know how to use Reddit. I'm so disappointed. I just clicked on an Xbox 360 icon. Yeah.
Like machine gun just literally just scrapes them. I got him, guys! Down, coach! As soon as I find this level 31, he's getting fucking fist of havoc.
The level 9 just beat me. Yeah, fuck with me twice.
Oh, if he's still alive, I'm gonna fuck him. you, kid. What?
What?
That was fucking horseshit. That Spartan kid needs to go fuck himself.
I think he should actually stop playing Crucible. You guys are gonna, like, get wrinkles and shit all over your body. Not just your face, but your whole body. You guys are getting so stressed from this.
Yeah.
You guys haven't even been playing for more than 20 minutes.
I went down, but aww. Right as the kid shoulder charged me, I punched him in the face.
Oh goody, don't let them have the fucking heavy ammo.
What the fuck did I die by? Lightning grenade my ass.
Yep!
Yep!
I didn't know you could reload a heavy weapon that fast.
Actually, there is one that, like, reloads almost instantly.
Yeah, it's not the fucking harm's way, because I have that.
Titans, when they, after they melee someone, they get a boost of speed for reloading.
Oh yeah, with one of the abilities.
Casey the Stress is a pussy. He has to use a grenade to kill me. He can't come kill me himself.
Ooh, there were two. There were two things of heavy ammo down below. Oh, got him.
Man.
This is becoming bullshit very quickly.
That's fucking bullshit! You can tell that that level 31 plays this game way too much.
You think?
Otherwise, you know, what else is there to do?
Fuck you, kid!
Some people only play this game because of the multiplayer.
And if they do that, they need help.
Kind of like Halo 2, you know.
Okay, yeah. I completed my mission of fucking Fist of Havoking at level 31.
Well, my Ashbreakers are ready to be fully upgraded.
I am looking for Gorgons.
Oh, yay, I got Achilles, another thing I can get rid of.
But I can't find one.
Wait, back out.
Not in hard mode. Because, well, I mean, all the ones I'm seeing, they only want 30s.
I remember when Crucible was enjoyable. Back before everyone thought trying what was the meaning of life.
Why did he leave?
I think he lagged out.
That's going for Carter's End. Need four.
No.
Behemoth?
What?
Okay. Get rid of all of this shit. Healy, you're getting out of my inventory because you're ugly. My gloves are pretty much fully upgraded.
I've almost finished upgrading my LDR 5001.
I don't even know what gun to use now. Should I use my Thorn?
All I know is as soon as I get Mark of the Devourer, it's gonna be over. All that bullshit of those fuckers living when I shot them? Yeah, no more. No, they're gonna fucking die.
Is that a Thorn?
Yeah. Rounds pierce rounds targets can cause lingering damage over time. Overpowered.
But does it work like that in Crucible?
I use the Lord of Crucible. It's still overpowered for some reason. I don't know why I would use it. Like different kind of mating here, dude.
Wait, I'm gonna stay at my level 30, never mind. A 28, a 28, a 30, and a 320 today. I'd say
no,
yes.
Except for in, what the hell is it?
If anybody says it doesn't, it's a lie.
I killed people as like a level 2 in Crucible.
No.
I've killed 20s.
I've sat in a game where a level 30 went 30-0. Because we can kill him.
I went 30-0 like at level 7. That's when I started getting like all of that.
First we get the 88 with the 3 raid weapons. I'm using my phone.
I think
you
guys just have bad luck.
This was also before all of the updates.
But yeah.
Oh, that bitch fucking throwing knives at me. Fuck him.
Burn.
Burn.
He's one shot, Behemoth.
Yeah, that bitch wasn't.
Our teammate's a fucking idiot.
Fucking useless.
Does he not know what this game is? I have a question. How much is your Thorn doing?
Are you fucking kidding me, kid? You're camping in a fucking corner with a fusion rifle?
It's the new age shotgun.
A shock on me.
He's a better pistol.
And is this kid really just camping with a fucking murmur?
Wouldn't you? I mean, it's like one of the only few weapons that you get for literally nothing that does both arc and fire damage.
Oh! Oh, I thought you got all three of them for a second.
I should've.
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. It could just be the only one.
Handicapped.
I might just go into like 66 and camp in a corner with a fucking sniper.
Does Crota's End have a hard mode at all?
Not until January.
In January.
Well, I mean, okay, see, like, if you think about it, the hard.
Yeah, wait, how what level are they? Are you just gonna all be level 32?
We have a golden gun.
Oh. Alright, so apparently the golden gun can shoot around corners now.
You might as well just leave. They have both heavy weapons. Oh my god! This kid with the fucking murmur.
Fuck god! Bullshit gun.
Ow.
Behind us. This kid's just fucking immortal.
I just fucked all three of them.
Better hope they're not kids.
That's golden gun.
That was fucking horseshit. One had golden gun and one had arc blade. Are you fucking kidding me?
There are a lot of fucking people looking for Gorgon Maze checkpoints.
Isn't that like every pedo's dream? Get destroyed by a bunch of 4-year-olds?
No, they like to do the destroying. They like
the other way around too.
Because of the pain and the sadness and the fact that they're gonna ruin someone's life.
What
show is that?
Fuck
you,
dummies.
Fuck out of here. Wait,
was it Boy Meets World? No, it was Smart Guy, actually.
What is so great about the Grand Citizen? I've never been able to figure it out.
It's Fire Rate. No, it's just got such a consistent fire rate, it's perfect.
Oh. What? Crafting, are you still using... Are you still using Thorn?
Fuck. No, I'm using the last word.
Hi. Goodbye.
That kid was gonna try and fusion rifle me, but I said no.
Say no to violence, say yes to drugs. I mean,
I can say no to both.
Say yes to food.
I always say yes to food.
I always say no.
Really good right now.
I just had a pancake.
Fuck you. I had a pancake.
A big ass pancake.
When I was small, there was a guy that literally used to drive around handing out candy to children.
I'll talk to y'all later.
Alright. Okay. Shut up.
I can't hear you. He's lagging to me too. Okay.
Or you just sit there, leave. And then just figure the test is offline, they'd be like, shit, is actually offline or something. Or you leave and you have someone yell. You say, no, Dad, don't turn off my Xbox. And just leave the party. and leave the game.
Like a Mr. Deeds moment from the movie.
I do it all the time to people.
Have you seen that movie?
What movie?
Mr. Deeds with Adam Sandler?
Maybe.
Writer. There's a scene where there's like this big time football player. I guess he talked to some chick in a rude way. And at one point, he gets fired from the football team. So then his dad calls up and like, did you fire my boy from the football team? And he's like, yeah, well, your son was using vulgar language in front of a lady. And all you hear in the phone is, no, daddy, no. And he hangs up. Grown ass man getting whooping.
Wait, what?
What do you mean, what? Yeah. The guy was like 20-something, and his dad was calling about why his son got fired from the NFL team.
I'm gonna go do 6v6. I'm gonna be a pussy, and I'm just gonna sit back with a sniper.
Well, you're not necessarily being a pussy if you're sitting back with the sniper.
Yeah, it is, because I'm gonna be camping the whole fucking game.
Well, that's what a sniper does. When have you ever seen an actual sniper in real combat go out into the field with his sniper rifle?
Well, they gotta move. Never heard of quickscoping?
Yeah, that's quickscoping. But I mean, like, you expect a sniper sniper to stay in hiding while shooting. Assault rifle. Assault rifle.
What are you guys doing right now?
I am idling. Wait, you're gonna do story missions?
That's gross.
From the very beginning?
I'm trying to get my... Oh god, I'm on one of the new maps.
Wait for me. I need to do it on my hunter.
Well, I'm in the Black Garden one.
Which set of story missions, actually? The original or the DLC?
This guy was following me.
Damn it. Well, I mean, if you have to do that, then... Wait, is that because of a bounty? Then why are you gonna do it?
I haven't
been. Sorry. Or 7,000 XP. No. You don't have any other characters that you need to do the DLC story missions on?
I do.
But I still need to do all those on my hunter.
Me too. I have one of each.
I'll help you with your story missions. Wait, you don't need any help.
Oh my god. That kid just got wrecked. Fuck you. I sniped his friend, and he came rushing me. So I just looked up and no-scoped and headshotted him. With icebreaker. Icebreaker's no-scopes are, like, terrible. Fucking bullet will go straight up if I really wanted to.
How do I make a post?
That kid just wrecked himself.
Oh, submit a new text post. Okay.
If you find a Gorgon save, can you invite me? Invite me.
What would the title be?
Looking for Gorgon save, I guess.
But I should include 360, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Need Gorgon checkpoint.
Oh!
I feel like including nothing else at the end of it.
Heck, you just got a 7-1. The kid just got a 7-1. Like, as a blade dancer.
Nice.
He just
got a Kilimanjaro.
That was amazing.
You got a Kilimanjaro. Bungie. Nah. I don't remember.
I just got another Kilimanjaro card.
I remember that a Kilimanjaro is for 7. Double kill. Triple kill. Overkill. I hear that a lot whenever I play Halo 4. Yeah, it's called a spectacular for 5.
Kiltrocity. Kilimanjaro.
Yeah, Kiltrocity. There it is.
Kill Apocalypse.
That is 2.
That's 11. Well, it's time to go get my thing from the Crypt Art.
No, nothing.
Oh, there's a nail in the wall I just pulled out. Go back in. Oh. I can pull it out. The whole house fucking comes down. What the fuck?
So I put that I just need the Gorgon chest.
Gorgon save. Did you put your gamer tag too or no?
I should.
I usually put message me. Yeah.
No, the chest won't give you anything.
Nothing. You can get chest on normal and hard.
Should I include my gamer tag? I don't know if I should.
I usually do. What are they gonna do? Just message me on my account. I just got 250 glimmer. I got me some glimmer.
Damn it. Why did I have to have such a complicated gamer tag?
That's why mine's just crafting wood.
I thought I said it right the first time. I said Aaron Nero.
I call you Euro.
All I did was just break it all down like into different syllables. That's all you gotta do, and you should be able to pronounce it.
Dude, that's why I always ask somebody before I say someone's name. But I don't look like an ass. That was like when my name was ACDBIB4. They're like, ACDBIB4. And I'm like, come on. I'm like, you need some serious help if that's how you say my gamer tag. So let's see, my KD right now is 11. You're like, what? Did you pass that in third grade?
Uneducated, illiterate shits.
Like, what?
Where did you even learn that name from? That's a freaking name.
My friend's name is Mike. My friend's name is Mike. He spelled it like that.
I have no friends. What?
Like, who am I? There's a guy in my game named Sensational GP.
What is GP?
Exactly. All I know is he's a YouTuber. Oh god! He has the raid machine gun.
Yeah, so does Aaron Yara.
This kid's gonna wreck us.
How? I don't think you understand that machine gun rate.
That's plus 87 round mag. He's never run out of ammo.
It depends on if he can even shoot the fucking thing. And then second off, I mean that gun is specifically made just for killing knights.
Still, it's a hella good machine gun. Possible.
It's an okay gun. It's an okay gun.
There you are.
Yay! I just made my first ever Reddit post.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost.
Shit.
Now I'm your ghost.
I should have said English only.
Well, you've been dead a long time, so you're
good. I put it in Spanish and in German.
This is fallen territory, aren't they?
I wish I knew how to write fucking German.
Hold still.
Then again, I do have a language app.
We need to move, fast.
I've been trying to learn like a few languages. I was learning Japanese, Russian, and German for.
Survive long.
I can speak French.
Get inside the walls.
There's Arabic and Farsi. And Syrian.
To find you a weapon.
I like Italian. Just because I'm Italian.
It just looks like a bunch of little lines.
Quiet. They're right.
It just looks like a bunch of like lines next to each other. That's like dots everywhere.
Hang tight. Fall and thrive in the dark. We will. We need more light.
No, I mean like. Because you're talking about, like, you can't really tell what it is.
Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against
you. Like... Oh, no. Well, I mean, yeah, there's curves in it, but then there's, like, dots in certain areas.
Here.
Yeah, because, like, Farsi, Arabic, Islam, Islamic.
Watch for me.
I have a question.
What's that?
Does an assist count toward your KD?
Yes and no.
The assist that goes off of kills and assists.
Okay, that's like a half a point. It's a half a point.
You stupid fucker! My teammate's just sitting there staring at him. And lets me die.
That happens.
He's using the fucking patience and time.
You don't have teammates unless you can actually talk to them.
There's more ahead. Keep it up.
Yeah, what was I saying? That I said.
A loot cache.
And Syrian.
Trip mines! Touch them.
Prove. The interesting thing about that particular style of writing. That it's usually written from right to left.
Left yeah. To right.
And yeah, we write from left to right.
Left to right.
They write backwards. And essentially, most of them are taught to actually write with their left hand. What's it called? When I was in college, I had a teacher. He was a Syrian, and apparently, for most people, Syrians are pretty rare to meet. But he was one of those people that really tries to put you on the spot, and he automatically made us try to stereotype him. And then
this was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be
yeah.
Out of here.
And me and like two other people guessed that he was Syrian.
Incoming.
And then everybody was like, oh my god, what's that?
Ships this close to the surface. Move.
Sorry, my controller turned off. And they're like, oh my god, what is that? And he's like, well, I mean, essentially we're just like Islamic or Arabics or Afghani people. Pretty much the same thing. And he was like, well, you know, like, one of the few things that we do is we write from right to left. And then he did it. He wrote his whole fucking Syrian name in Syrian from right to left, and he did it with his left hand. Even though he wrote with his right hand, he had to do it with his left. Yeah. But, like, The one funny thing he actually did tell us is that he had a cousin, I guess, that he got a tattoo on his left and his right arm, and he would go around telling, like, if people asked what it said, he would go around telling them, this one says Tella, and this one says Ban. And I guess it would freak a lot of people out. Good shit. Huh? it was his, it was basically his name, or his son's name, or something like that. But I mean, that's funny shit. Walk around telling people you're a terrorist, but you're not. Is that funny, or is that sad? Not even sure. But it's sad to most people. Especially to New Yorkers. Well, I would think they would be really offended by it. 9/11. Oh, Pop Goes the Weasel with the planes.
There's a ship. Clear them out.
Yeah, because when they hit, you know, people had to have flown out somewhere.
I got it. Effective is fucking done. Once it's done, I can just play the thing out, right? Without worrying.
You got like one more piece.
Dang, but I can just play this out normally, right?
That's it. It's locked in.
Let me see if I can get.
Okay, good. I was gonna be like, this is some bullshit.
Goes back to zero for like no fucking reason.
That was like the fucking thorn. Oh my god, that was the worst day of my life.
The thorn doesn't go back to zero.
No, just how you had to keep getting killed without dying.
Oh. Oh.
This death resets or does something to your fucking progress or whatever the hell.
Yeah, it just reduces it for each death. It's like a negative two.
Which is stupid. It's just random.
Yeah. It's 2% of the population.
It depends on your
like based on a stat of
how many you do like per week. It goes off of how many you do. Okay, this kid can't die.
Bringing you in.
He just joined in. The Dark Assassin could just join in and nobody can kill him. His health won't drop below half.
You can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Like, legit, his health won't go down. No, he's still alive. He's still killing our team.
But yeah, based on 100 people, they found that only 2% got exotic bounties. Every day. Yeah. Like, no, not like the 2%, not the same 2%, but like out of 100 people, 2% of them get exotic bounties every single day. Well, I mean, you figure what, this game has like a good, maybe, what, like 15,000 people on it?
Probably more than that. How much more do I need for the fucking pulse rifle so I can get my bad juju? Bad juju. Yeah, they told me to wait to get it done. $71.80. Wait, what's next after I'm done with this?
Smith. Oh shit. He has to buy
the unearth. The only place the traveler can still.
Yeah.
For the invective?
Centuries to build.
Yeah, aren't you doing the invective?
We're counting.
I've done everything already up till this part. Yeah. Now all I have to do is just return to Ikora Ray.
Oh. Damn.
But I have to
buy 50 special ammo. 50 special ammo?
Like synthesizers?
Yes, you have to seriously buy 50 special ammo. No. It won't let you do that. Yeah, like for me, I had to buy an all new one.
So my life is over.
Well, I mean, I don't exactly get awards for my avatar.
Oh, wow.
My life
yeah.
is over. I have 400.
Oh, my God, you're so fucked for a whole week. Let's see, come over here and do the raid with me. Yeah! Teamwork!
I'd have to do the raid like six times.
Yeah, just die. That's all you gotta do is just die. I mean, it's super hard for me. I don't wanna die ever.
At one point I had like 40 of them. But I was already at 25,000.
Wouldn't that be 4,000? It's 100 each, isn't it?
The things you sell for 100 each, I had like 40 of them.
They're 100 each. 100 glimmer.
Yes.
I don't know.
Some are two, some are.
Yeah, they're 200. Yeah, they're 200.
I'm gonna get my bad juju really quick so I can get that done. But I actually want that thing.
I have the invective.
I'm trying to. I've been wanting to get that thing.
Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to upgrade my invective for it to even matter?
Yep.
Then I gotta re. Ah, fuck! Yes, son of a bitch.
I have a guy in my game right now with a raid ship. One of them. Two of them. There's two. There's like three new ships or something.
Have you guys ever been on that map in Control where they're like next to the beach? And
wait,
is it on Venus? No, it's on Earth. It's on Earth. My bad. It's on Earth. It's got the refinery kind of shit going on with it.
Crucible ID.
They're not ready. Let them keep fighting.
No.
Yeah.
Guardian.
I don't know.
Yeah, anyway, on that mission, at one point, there'll be a fucking tomb ship flying in, and you can see it's dropping shit.
What does it drop?
I don't know. You never actually see it drop anything, but you can clearly tell it's dropping stuff. I actually boosted high enough to get hit by the thing. On that, too. Yeah, just like I got hit by the ship on the fucking Circle of Bones. I don't know why I keep getting hit by fucking ships. I should be recording this shit. I should just start a random Twitch account so I can do this. Oh, is that me out
this block?
That's what I was going to ask. Do you get paid for your Twitch? Aw. You have two viewers? Seriously? You should probably start advertising that shit. What mission are you on right now? Winter's Run? The very first fucking mission? Fuck! What level are you doing this at?
This kid wants to grab the heavy ammo so bad. No, he's just trying to get it, but I'm sitting here staring at it with a sniper.
Don't believe what the perk does, or the different scopes. Don't believe those scopes. The only one you ever need is the mid-range and the short-range scope. If you're gonna snipe.
Oh, I made him mad. He got into a tank.
Long range. Oh, doesn't work. I think he means the defector or whatever that thing is.
Oh, he's dead. The interceptor?
Yeah, the interceptor. People get so fucking pissed off whenever I snipe them out of those things. Yeah, like, they're sitting there using the fucking boost, and I, you know, like, I adjust the speed in which I follow them just to get a little bit ahead, and then boom. People get so fucking pissed off. I actually had two people rage quit because I shot them out of an interceptor. It's actually very hard to shoot them when they're going straight at you. Unless you're, like, one of those few that just know exactly where to fucking shoot. Yeah. I learned from killing the walker so many times that you just have to aim just a little bit ahead, and then, like I was telling you about the bullet gravitating towards the body. That's what it does.
Well, I think everybody has learned that by now, and they fought the walker like 50,000 times they were supposed to.
But how many people actually utilize it is what really matters. Because, I mean, not everybody's going to be thinking that it's the same mechanics as PvE.
You're so mad, kid! That kid is so bad.
I actually had a lag one time with this. Wait, go ahead.
Yeah, you can.
Okay. I sniped somebody in the pike, and for some reason the game lagged, and I was using my Vanguard snipe, so like after you get a headshot, they explode. Well, one guy managed to actually get into the pike after I sniped one guy out of it, and then for some reason, as he's moving, the fucking pike explodes with my explosion inside of it.
Done. Whenever you need me.
Yeah. So it was like that person that I shot just before him was still in the fucking thing while he was in it, and then he died.
Goodbye, Guardian.
What were you saying, Crafting?
Kids in this game are not smart anymore.
I've learned quite a few other times that not very many people
this
in
kid
life are smart.
Literally went all the way across the map just to kill me with a super.
Come see me if there's any problems.
This Titan came all the way across the map just to kill me.
I do that sometimes.
Because I snuck in. 12 times already?
Yes, Guardian.
Got my MP Warlock. Oh, he's a Warlock over here.
Bye-bye.
Exchange.
That's a bit of a... of a leap, but okay, I guess it works.
Yes?
Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking
I know I get pissed off whenever I'm sniping people and then another sniper gets me. But not because he has skills, but because he uses more bullets. Yeah, like just boom, 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 and then, you know, like two or three of the fucking shots hits me and kills me. Well,
that kid, you know, like, is mad.
It's like they just think, oh, I'm a better sniper. It's like, no, I was just waiting for the perfect fucking headshot.
That kid's mad. He just activated his Blade Dancer and I snipped him.
I love doing that.
I waited for him to do it too.
Coincidentally, if PvP, their defense goes up pretty high. I've actually noticed that for myself as well.
Morning, Guardian.
Yeah, like when I would use Voidwalker, I would still die, but I'd stay alive just long enough to get my Void shot off. And when I would use my Golden Gun, like, I'd be taking more shots than I ever known. Or even as a...
I don't see anything.
Yeah.
Have you guys ever surprised your own self on how accurate you are sometimes?
No.
This kid was just jumping as high as he could in the air, and I just sniped him in the head.
Yeah, I do a lot of trick shots on there.
I surprised myself.
I think it's, for me, it's because of Modern Warfare.
Call of Duty. Here he comes again. Here he comes again. Oh, you're such a stupid cunt. I still got him back.
Reddit has to confirm my email. Yeah, what up, motherfucker?
That kid is so mad. Oh, he's got a 4-1. Oh, with the Titan Smash, that was amazing.
You should message him back and be like, I only do that for the people I like. Or gonna message him and be like, nope, I'm a hater.
You can delete it, I don't care.
Ha! A lesson in itself. I better not ever get removed. Fuck that. I didn't ask you to remove anybody. I just said, okay, just, you know, when you have room.
He just came
back
to life.
Me, I will spam you.
Using
with what I don't know.
And I just bopped him. Okay, that was a bit overkill, sir.
Yeah, I don't remember you adding me either. It's just that I got on one day and it said you're my friend. I was like, what?
These kids hate me right now.
I hate you?
Why
do
you hate you, piece of shit? One. Oh, I got a... Holy blue pistol. Oh my god, it is so blue. Painted Moss Artist 5. Compact Parasuoid Firearm.
How fucked up do you think my life would be now if my girlfriend knew how many fucking bikini pics I get from girls?
I don't know, it depends on the girl.
Pretty fucking hot ass girls.
No, I mean, it depends on the girlfriend.
Oh, my girlfriend, okay.
Is she like a really jealous type?
No, but I guarantee you she can talk shit like the rest of us.
This fucking Vine app is so bad. If you look on the rise, there's so many fucking, like, porn things on here, it's not even funny. Yeah.
Oh, it's a phone app. The phone app, it's more...
The phone app and a website.
Yeah, it's a website. It's for funny-ass videos, just like 10-second clips. Videos.
Oh, I hate that. Oh, Jesus Christ. I spawned into a goddamn water flame.
They call me Jeff. That's not my name. My name is Jeff.
Oh, I got so happy, I thought I got my fucking bad juju and I didn't.
No,
another
no,
fucking
no,
bounty. I have so many points to get.
So, this time around, Aaron, I want you to do the whole game. But I want to help you on the Black Garden, so I can show you where that one glitch is, where you so you can see the Arbiter.
The Arbiter.
Yeah, the Arbiter from Halo. Oh, it's what's it called? The landscaping, which is basically just the outer part of a section inside. Shit, how do I explain this? I sound stupid. Okay, when you go to the Black Garden, you're teleported into a system of caves, right? But there's an area where you can break out, and all it is just, like you can see just these floating rocks everywhere in like, a void of nothing. And, yeah, and basically what you're actually doing is being inside of those rocks just floating in nothingness, but you can get outside of it and see it all. And there's a part of the landscape that looks like the Arbiter's head, and it actually really does look like him.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city with that one. But it.
Well, I just joined anything just to lose.
Earth. And that cosmic.
Tiggo biddies.
So I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
But that nose. Ah, that nose. Okay, remove from contact.
A Guardian ship was recently.
And I'm done. Alright.
The Fallen haven't gotten to it. There might be parts we can salvage.
Thanks. Extended mags? Hello?
Oh shit, I forgot my girlfriend's iPad is in the charger. Hella overcharged.
I'm gonna get rid of that. You guys wanna see the blue pistol? Like it's blue.
Ah shit, I can't pull it out. Can't pull it out. Okay. Could not for the life of me pull that fucking charger.
But I can't code the last transmission.
But that's a problem with iPads, they do that.
Yeah, especially the iPad mini. Like, the you know, the charging part of it, the male jack got so much more fucking smaller, it's unbelievable. Yeah, it got smaller, you know, like the whole fifth generation.
Information over here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
It's just stupid. If it could talk, you would be able to hear in its voice that it's stupid.
Yeah. That's how stupid it is. Wanna hear something messed up that I got a rare Xbox?
What we really need to find is a warp drive.
This guy's like, yeah, I just caught my girlfriend cheating on me, and he's like, I'm sending all my nudes to everyone on Xbox.
Our only hope.
He's like, you want something? I was like, you want? Fuck it. He sent me like bulk fucking pictures. He sent me like bulk pictures. I was like, okay. Yeah, I was expecting any.
You know what's really, what's even more fucked up than that? I have seen every single one of my friends' girlfriends.
That's like my cousin.
Yeah, it's a thing. What? That never happened. Or did it? I can neither confirm nor deny.
Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
What happened? You made it sound like something happened, like something broke.
I hope you're ready for this.
There's another new raid ship. Goddamn. How many people beat the fucking raid?
You know what I really hate about staying up all night?
What?
The oils. My face so fucking oily as fuck. I can just rub it on toast and eat it.
No balls.
Yeah, like butter. Might as well be butter. I had to get up to wash my face like every 10 minutes. Oh, somebody sent me a message.
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna listen to it.
The message that he got.
Well, that would have been helpful if I fucking listened to that earlier. He wanted to join me in the Vault of Glass.
There we go, goddamn.
Yeah, no, this was an actual, like, already on my friend's list. Before I made the Reddit.
The bunk kid is joining session just to kill me. He's really fucking mad.
He's the kid I kept sniping. So you can send him a band-aid for his butt.
Like, literally, he's just sitting where I snipe now. You're so mad, kid. I just killed him again. Oh my god, leave me alone, kid.
Pure off wine. Just a pure off wine.
I killed him again.
I mean, if it's beneficial for him to keep joining you and trying to fuck you over, well, you know, go ahead and let him keep doing it.
The key word is trying.
All the free kills he could ever want.
Let's mention there's this kid in the session right now doing flips on his Tumblr, so he's giving me free kills.
He's legitimately just going off all the jumps.
Who here likes red velvet cake? Cause
I fucking love it.
I got one. I bought this these boxes that have five in each, and it's a it was 2 for $5, but they look like Christmas trees.
Can you send me one?
Yeah, it's a little. It's not like a Ho-Oh or a Ho-Oh Ho-Oh. Fucking Pokemon.
Are we talking about Pokemon?
Yeah, they're little tiny Christmas trees. Fucking delicious.
I get so much shit for playing Pokemon.
I fucking love Pokemon. I still play Pokemon.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive.
Did you know I'm not
about a 3DS?
We need to
go. I bought a 3DS, and that was one of the first games I bought for it.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Granted, it was only $15, but still.
Like, I just got the new games for it.
I have yet to get what is it, Omega Ruby and
Alpha Sapphire.
Yeah.
I bought both of them. I got one for my cousin, so.
I'm waiting till they go on sale for $15, which should be pretty soon. It usually happens around Christmas.
Like when I was in high school, I used to get so much shit because I'd play them. I was bored. I'm like, wow, you're such a faggot.
I'm 23, going on 24. I still fucking play Pokemon.
I mean, like, these kids talk shit on it, but I'm like, there's people on YouTube making money off of it.
Yep.
Like, they pay Pokemon for a living. This kid's so mad he killed me again. He finally killed me.
There was a time when we were much more.
Come on. Pop out.
But that was long ago.
And he's dead again.
Until it wakes and finds its
way. Wait, do you play Smash Bros? 3DS?
Oh god, all the time.
You travel.
I had to delete it because my game wasn't working anymore.
You must have no end of questions.
I had to download a version and all my saves just got deleted.
In its dying breath.
But can you still play it?
I can tell my cousin.
Those who can wield its light as a weapon.
I smash on my game.
Guardians.
Friend code.
And the traveler itself no longer can.
But that's another game we can play then.
Like, my cousin is so good, it's not even funny.
Great battle centuries ago.
I like playing as Little Mac, Zerosuit Samus, Lucario,
power of the
and Captain Falcon. Those are like
it's ancient
my only characters that I really like playing with.
There are many tales.
Unless I want to be a dickhead to everybody, I just use Mario.
On the Wii U, we just spam Zerosuit when people piss us off. And like, we wombo combo the shit out of people.
That shit.
The darkness.
Like when I play for glory, I always end up getting grabbed.
Surviving this.
Like thrown to the ground so that I bounce up and then kicked up and then they do some shit and I somehow get put to that same fucking motion all over again. It pisses me off so much.
So mad right now.
Beyond. Join them. You're good.
He's like trekking all the way across the map just to kill me.
Chose wisely.
And I just memorized where he goes, and I just kill him.
I did.
But he doesn't change.
We're in this together now.
You should ask him if he wants to kiss you.
And where's he at? Right there. Jump up again. Like, guarantee you're dead. Oh, never mind. You just got ground pounded by a titan.
Ha.
Dumbass.
Bitch!
What he gets for sitting in the same fucking spot. He took my sniping spot and I'm still killing him.
Either of you guys ever play Iron Brigade?
I killed him again. Oh, I got it. Iron Brigade, I've heard of it.
Yeah, it was known as something else. I think it was called Trenched before.
I don't know about that. I just know Iron Brigade just because the name.
Fuck. I forgot to get my Vex. Yeah, I fucking... That's another game I actually really like playing. I haven't played that one in a while. And if you want to be any good at that game, you have to have at least 3 people playing.
Did you ever play Dungeon Defenders on the Xbox?
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome take guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could...
My girlfriend's addicted to Happy Wars.
He was asking Guardians to look into...
Oh, God, no.
No.
No. It's a third-person tower defense. It's really fun.
I can dig it. I like playing tower defense games.
The Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen.
Although technically,
I'm ready if you are.
Technically, Iron Brigade is the third-person tower defense, too.
He's so mad. He's so mad. He just picked up heavy ammo. Ooh, buddy. He didn't even kill me. This kid with the vision of Confluence did. He just took a rocket to the face. He just can't get me.
This must have been amazing.
Fucking hilarious.
Thousands of humans boarding the colony.
Okay, that is the last time I will ever down root beer. That shit burns.
You constantly burp it up. Dude, it fucking hurts. Sometimes.
Up there.
Depends on the brand.
Radar. That's the Skywalk.
I only like A&W.
I like Mug A&W.
Well, I guess this is important too.
What? What?
Got it. Best around.
I just got a chess piece. A legendary
what?
Chess piece from a Blue Engram. Ah, fuck, it's from my hunter.
At least it's a legendary.
Yeah, at least it's fucking legendary. Yeah, it's a DLC chess piece.
I can play after my Stonebreaker.
Nearly there. Just hold out a little longer.
Yeah, you have all this epic shit for it.
I just put 24 and 7.
Wait, where?
Let's see, how much glimmer do I have?
Not enough!
Fucking...
Sorry.
I'm one away! I'm one upgrade away from getting my Stonebreaker fully upgraded.
Look! Somebody's got junk food on the brain.
Fully upgraded.
Do you want a Starburst? Is that what this is?
His Starbursts are fully upgraded. Their flavor is max.
We're in.
It's maximum contradiction.
Ray stations. A link to the lunar.
It's the perfect contradiction.
Let's go, Korea.
Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Oh, shit. You're never going to live that down.
The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or
chills. Motherfucker. Now my stomach feels like shit.
You feel like shit.
I do feel like shit. All because of the fucking...
Motion ahead.
Fuck, you threw me off. God damn it!
Pleasure doing business with you.
Play as my hunter or my warlock right now. I actually don't know. I don't remember. I need nothing. I don't need anything besides radiant shards.
Well,
essentially, I just need to level up everything.
Bad juju is now mine.
Oh shit, that's what I need. I need a helmet. I don't have a helmet for my warlock. Oh wait, I did just actually get a legendary helmet today. Me and Crafting Wood got the same exact helmet today. You wanna know what the funny thing was? That we both did not even pick up... Well, I mean, he picked up a legendary Ingram during the strike mission, but I didn't pick anything up, and yet when I went to the fucking Cryptarch, I had it. Yeah. You're a cheater.
Wait.
Wizard's here.
Request from Ikora Part 3. Complete a weekly challenge activity.
Yeah, that's for bad juju, isn't it?
No, that's for the invective.
That's still for the invective?
Yeah.
I don't remember that being on the invective.
Yeah, I don't remember.
I think they changed it. So you don't have to go buy 50 of them.
Yeah, they would do bullshit like... Yeah. They would do
that
shit.
That is
like
kind
that.
Of annoying.
Oh, see how that...
Not everybody can afford Glimmer. Masturbation.
For being a shitty player. And doing the Vault of Glass. That's the only way I can think of that would give you enough fucking Glimmer.
Man, I can't join you.
Wait, who can't you join?
Dan, why can't I join you?
Oh, I'm flying to the tower.
It says your team.
Well, then I'm lying to you?
No, so. Can you guys help me with the weekly heroic? Really quick, just
no.
So I get this done.
Yes. No.
This could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
I don't even use my penis anymore. What?
I don't either. It's just the pain. I just cut it off and there's just a hole.
What? What the fuck? Do you watch the Pain Olympics on a daily basis?
Yeah.
Don't do it. Don't even think about it. I mean it. Don't think about it. Like, literally, don't think. I know. That was my whole plan from the beginning.
He's pretty much a slut.
Yeah, but really, you don't want to do that. Don't ever Google. Don't even attempt to watch it. You will make yourself a very sad man forever. I mean that.
We're gonna watch a kid get headshotted.
What?
There's a video online. You can watch this kid get headshotted in a track.
That
was head well,
I mean,
explode.
If you want to see horrific, like, stuff like that that's real, you might as well just go to bestgore.com. Yeah. You can watch people get their heads cut off, people that do suicide for money, like they hang
themselves.
You
know what's really fun?
Why would you have money?
You know what's really fucked up?
Fuck off?
One guy, one cup.
Oh, wait, I remember that one.
He shoves the cup up his ass and you can hear it break.
No,
it's a glass cup. And you can hear it shatter. And then he shits blood for the whole rest of the video.
I watched a guy, he changed the bicycle, one of those exercise bikes, into a stabbing machine, so he was riding it as fast as it could, and it would keep stabbing him with a knife multiple times.
Does that mean it's suicide, or is that a mechanical, like,
It was like a mechanical suicide slaughter type thing.
So he could be like,
buddy.
He could give that to a fat person and say, go work out.
From days
seriously.
And just blame it on the machine. I just got this in the mail.
All done. Another one, I watched a naked chick, a really hot naked chick with huge tits, hang herself.
What's next?
She's seized up in everything.
Wait, what did she do?
She hung herself? Naked.
That's awesome.
I guess she made like a good like 10-15 grand.
Wear it well.
It goes into an account, but I don't think the account was for her, it was for someone else.
Get heaven dollars.
How can I help? Guardian, I don't suppose you speak pre-codomation. Fuck, how am I out of glimmer already? What the fuck?
I don't know how I feel.
I haven't been buying shit.
I just have to upgrade my bad juju now.
Motherfucker!
I gotta get the string of curses, that's all I want.
That's actually... I only need one more radiant shard.
You're also
I
a slut.
Upgrade my chest piece on my warlock.
I have armor piercing rounds and then that.
No. 33, so 32.
No offense, but you're... Is it a hunter? No, you're a warlock. That warlock looks really ugly. I am sorry. But she looks fucking ugly. Like, the Death Singer's mantle looks a hell of a lot better on a guy character.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. He's not like freaking. Oh, wait, that's a chest piece.
Yeah.
It looks so much better.
Chicken. Yes, yes it does. It does have boobs. She gets boobs. There's no other armor that actually puts emphasis on the boobs besides this chest piece.
That's
you can actually
enough,
see the boobs from the side.
It might just be your hair that's doing it.
Not my hair.
Because it looks like someone dunked you in a thing of grease.
Nah!
Like your character looks like... I don't even know, just someone rubbed like fried chicken on your head. Your hair looks stuck to your face.
Because it is, I don't know why. But it was the only one that suited, the only hairstyle that suited my character's face.
Your pig's fucking daughter. Oh man, I'm a terrible person.
My character's part black.
Wait, what?
It's like half black, half Mexican. But she ended up getting more black hair than Mexican hair.
How do you know those?
Yep. So her hair is extra. She has to put extra grease in it. Like hair grease.
Let me put my thorn away. Let's put my plan C away.
Wait, is it what black people put in their hair? I don't remember what they put in their hair. Is it grease or oil? I just made an amazing jump. I don't even know how the hell I just made that fucking jump. Quick, Crafting Wood, I'm gonna show you an amazing jump. Let's see if you can make this jump.
Pick it up.
I was on top of that. No. No. You have to do it from down here. Not on top of the light. Not on top of the light.
You were on top of the light.
I wasn't on top of the light.
You were on
next
top
to the light. You didn't make it.
Wait, why?
Ah.
Heavy ammo available.
Barely made it. You barely made it.
Like was not enough, Guardian.
Bad Juju, I wanna go test this out. Is it good?
I like it. But it runs out of ammo too quickly.
How about that jump, bitch?
Damn it, I tried to knock you off. No, I did. Oh, I haven't used it after the update. Plus, I also haven't gotten a new one.
About the bad Juju?
I was going through Wikipedia, I believe. And it said Bad Juju had an ability to shoot 4 bullets, or is that a different pulse rifle? Four or five bullets. I need to do two missions of Vanguard Rock, by the way, crafting.
Oh, you stupid fucker.
R.O.C.
What?
I need the 29. Like me. We're so fucked.
I'm a 29.
You're 29?
Yeah.
We are especially fucked. What a blood. What a cuz.
What if anything else over what I am right now? 30 light, 26 light. I need glimmer. Is this Valis Tark?
No.
Oh, this is the first one. Never mind.
Yeah, this is double flare. Why aren't you here yet?
Me?
Yeah, it's not showing you. It's showing the other guy's ship, and my ship, but not your ship.
The kick on this thing is retarded.
Yeah, it has pretty shitty kick, but I mean, you can upgrade it past that.
Alpha team.
Bad juju.
What?
I'm gonna do the like fucking it. Weekly, damn it.
I'm not gonna do the weekly. Not again. Not until I get on my hunter. Otherwise, there's no point. I would have to get to the point to where it matters.
You're in the lead.
If you help me get to the end, just go on your hunter and just finish it. But that was his Titan. I never really did the Nightfall that way either. Didn't do that with the Nightfall. Like we wanted to. That normally be
I did
the
it.
Characters.
No, wait, no, I didn't. I did not do it on my Titan either.
I'm gonna die.
How are you gonna die?
The captain was like smacking me in the face with his dick.
He was touching you in your no-no.
Yep. We just activated our ghosts at the same time.
Aw, you guys are meant for each other. Go suck a fucking dick.
That guy's going over there.
Me? Oh, okay. There.
I mean, that thing's crit is 282. Not bad. I don't understand how that works.
Heavy ammo.
The crit is 282, but the damage is 302.
It depends on their defense.
Stupid.
I'm surprised you actually haven't figured out that the damage is all in the impact.
I don't pay attention to that.
Well, that's why a revolver does so much damage. Or a hand cannon, whatever you want to call it. Because of that little factor.
Is that why you don't shut the fuck up?
Yes.
Why did I just start with no ammo? Yeah, I changed from the Vex to my pistol.
Yeah, you don't do that. Why would you do that? Wait. You don't change weapons. Yeah, it does it on your primary. It does it on all of them. You didn't know that?
Because Bungie can't make a good game.
How am I the only one that knew that? I don't even, like, know as much as you guys. Probably just change it to a different type of weapon then.
If you change it between like an assault rifle and a scout rifle, your ammo will actually go up.
Yeah, because a scout rifle holds more ammo.
And if you switch to a pistol, you'll be stuck at full pistol ammo.
Like, okay, if you think about it,
heavy ammo.
Like, 4 shots from an auto rifle is, let's just say an example, 4 shots is equivalent to 1 shot of a scout rifle.
Heavy
ammo. Didn't mean to do that.
I mean, that makes sense, right? The way I said that.
Yeah.
Oh shit, wrong character. I'm on my fucking warlock right now. Thought I was playing as a fucking titan right now.
Do you have the upgraded? The gloves? Or is that just the normal ones?
No, yeah, these are the normal ones, the old ones.
Still helps. Gross.
Still helps, because I have it fully upgraded anyways.
Hi, wizard.
Hi, wizard.
Ah! Wizard did nothing.
Another green drop.
I want to get a fortune cookie that says, yeah. You just really want to fucking eat something, don't you? I was going to say, I want to get a fortune cookie, right? That says, you're going to die a slow and painful, horrible death. And then give that to my mom.
Have you never heard of unfortunate cookies?
No, I... It's specifically unfortunate. I know that there is, like, 1 in 100.
You can order that. You can order that. And you just give them to your family. And right. Say you just... Because they're packaged like every other normal fortune cookie. So they just look like a normal one, so you just hand them to them. And I'll say, you just ate cat or something like that. Or you can actually ask and tell them what you want them to say.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
My mom will be dead by the end of the night.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Like you just ate unprepared.
Heavy ammo available.
I like it. Pop quiz! What's the name of the poison that a pufferfish has?
Vax.
Yes. No, what the fuck? That wasn't even English.
Only vaginal secretions?
Yes, I think. No, it's, shit, I can't remember neuros in front of it. No, it's tetrodotoxin. Kill the Baron! Kill the Baron! The Baron almost
just let the Baron kill you. The last word is overpowered. Unlock,
yeah, makes sense.
Fully upgraded,
it
get two shots you.
The hand cannon.
But it shouldn't two shot you. Pretty much.
Ah, I got the last kill. Or last hit, yeah. Whatever.
Our teammate isn't doing a fucking thing.
Report him.
For the longest time, I didn't know you could actually have your arrow in here.
For a while, you actually couldn't.
No, ever since the very start of the game. So you could do this in the beta.
Good. I tried doing it quite a few times, and it wouldn't let me. Like when I first started playing.
I should have gone again.
Do I switch to the icebreaker?
Heavy ammo inbound.
They should make another gun that's equivalent to the icebreaker, but it has like a slightly different ability or a different scope and call
they
it the
should make. Like a freezing type weapon. Is it?